an interdisciplinary class consisting of three different departments, JNPR, MADT, and CAGD, and we're coming together to create a project for Lundberg Family Farms this semester. As a JNPR student, I've gotten the opportunity to be on the brand team, which means that we are working on a METX project website, as well as doing a lot of research for the different content, such as pop-up content, motion graphics, and fun facts that are going onto either the website or the other projects that other students are working on as well.
The computer animation and game development has been working on a virtual reality experience that the client will be able to look around in a virtual reality space and experience something like it is in real life, except with recreated assets.
The media arts majors in METX are working to produce a promotional video as well as a 360 video for our client, Lundberg Family Farms. The promotional video allows us as students to show our skills that we've been developing here at Chico State, while also showing the sustainability efforts that Lundberg really wants us to focus on. And the 360 video is more of a in-depth look at what it's like to be inside the facility. Having the opportunity to work with a real-life client like this has been really beneficial to me personally, because I'm able to work in a professional environment while also feeling comfortable using the skills that I've built at Chico State.
I really enjoyed being a part of this class because it's allowed me to work with students from other departments that I normally wouldn't have worked with, and we all get to come together to create one awesome professional project for Lundberg Family Farms.